This is a joyful day for us to celebrate the beginning of a new campaign.
Isn't that a terrific slogan? I mean, give, advocate, volunteer, live united. Living united as a community. Isn't that all about building community? It's just an amazing, amazing program we've got.
This campaign represents the best, not just in Columbia, South Carolina, not just in the East Coast.
Last year, Mary and I were privileged to lead the campaign to a record $11.7 million that you and this community raised.
The pace setters are the ones who actually lead the way.
UPS, the Boy Scouts Indian Waters Council, the Family Service Center, Ghana Company, keeping the lights on.
They're the ones who take the flag and to make sure that we set a good example for people in this community.
But there we were, two people who didn't know each other. And I began to tell him about the people in South Carolina who work together. And he said something about some flag we had and some chickens that we have. I said, no, we are together and we are making a difference.
Mary and I went before the United Way board on behalf of our campaign team to secure their support for this year's goal. Now, you know we're in a tough economy. Gas prices are up and food prices are up. People at the bottom of our housing scale are having difficulty holding on to their homes. In that context, our board, I'm proud to report, supported Mary and I and the campaign committee in establishing a $12.2 million goal for this year's campaign.
Well, I'm a believer that regardless of whatever the economy is, I believe in dealing with the hand that's dealt to me.
We are united. And we must be united to accomplish this goal. And I know I can count on all of you, and we will do this again.